What's up, guys? So today we're going to be heading up on a trip through Colorado, Arizona, and Utah. And this is going to be a super awesome trip. We brought the bikes with us and we're just going to be riding at a bunch of different spots down there. This will be the last trip that I'll be on for a while. And I'll explain to you guys why that is at the end. But for now, let's just go ahead and get into this video. So yeah, for the first night, we're going to be heading down to Pagosa Springs. And then tomorrow, we're going to head up to Cortez, Colorado to ride Phil's World. So unfortunately, while I was riding, this little strap connected to my backpack unfortunately got in the way pretty much the whole duration of the ride, except the very end. So that's definitely a bummer. I'm just gonna go ahead and try to show you guys the best footage I got there, but most of it was unfortunately ruined. However, super sick getting back to Phil's World. The last time I was here was back in 2017, and it's just as fun as it used to be. Now we're on our way down to Hurricane, Utah, and we're going to be riding the JEM Trail down there. So we're just going to go ahead and drive through Arizona and do some sightseeing there. So we made it to the JEM trailhead, and this is super sick. At the top, there's kind of a little freeride section that almost kind of looks like a mini rampage, and this is super sweet. So right now, I'm just gonna go ahead and session this a little bit. So this trail actually starts in Hurricane, Utah, but then it drops down to Virgin, Utah. So I'll be riding 1,000 feet of descent over a span of 6.7 miles. Not exactly the steepest, but this trail is super flowy and fun. There's a lot of cool little fun jumps and drops on the way, and it's super flowy the whole time. In the summertime, Virgin, Utah tends to stay around 100 degrees, and riding that weather is not exactly the most pleasant thing. Right. So we're gonna head down to San Hollow State Park and do some cliff jumping down there. So yeah guys, that's basically the end of this trip, and now we have about an 8-hour drive back home, but yeah, this was super fun. I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys what the future plans of my channel are, and where I will be going for the next 2 years. Well, I've decided to go on a mission for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and with that, I won't be able to continue this channel for another 2 years. But I've decided this is what's best for me. And nonetheless, it's been super fun growing this channel, and I made so much great memories on the way. But yeah, I will be back anyways after my mission, and I will continue this channel once I come back. But yeah, this was super fun, and this may be my last video for another 2 years. So I really hope you guys enjoy this one, and this is a little different for me. So I'll see you guys in 2 years.